This is already the craziest crowd I've ever seen in Atlanta, Georgia, fucking ever. Holy shit. And there's a missing sandal. Who's missing a shoe? Who's missing a shoe? You wore sandals to a metal show? What the fuck? That's him right there. We got him. I saw we lost a phone earlier, too. Did someone grab a phone? You got a phone? Okay. Who's missing a cell phone? I'm always thinking about that. You're legitimately missing a cell phone? You. Right there. Right there. I always think about people with their kids back. Oh, we got another one. Mom's calling. Oh. One second. Mom? Oh, it's not mom. It says mom, but it's someone right here. Oh, it's you right there. Okay. Still could talk to someone's mom. That thing is fucking nuts tonight. Cell phone's missing, shoe's missing. My friends, I'm gonna tell you this because I believe that you can top them, all right? So right now on this entire fucking Dead Men and Dragons tour, the best crowd we've seen all tour long has been Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Atlanta, Georgia, America. I just said Calgary, Alberta, Canada was the best crowd of this whole fucking tour. No one has beaten them yet, and I have a feeling that Atlanta, Georgia is gonna do it tonight. I've got a good fucking feeling. With that being said, let's keep this party going. This is the sin in a sentence.
I'm never seeing another day.
Thank you.